Welcome to church. I'm so glad you're here. Let's sing a few songs together. Why don't you stand and join us, Jason? The moments in my life where I just felt chained down, and I just felt depressed, and I felt shame, and I felt guilt for things that I may have done, things I didn't do that I still feel guilty about, you know? And just that moment when God just kind of comes into my life and your life, someone's life, and he just says, hey, that's done. And he comes and brings the freedom to find in Jesus, and Jesus alone. So let's pray. Heavenly Father God, we thank you that you are calling us out. You're calling us beyond where we're at, God, beyond what we can expect, God, beyond anything we could imagine or even think to imagine. God, you are calling us. And may we find you here in this moment to speak to us. Words of hope and words of freedom and justice and love. We thank you that you are God of all those things and more. May we continue to worship you with all of our hearts. Amen.
Oh,
Being here with y'all and worshiping with you. It's one of my favorite things to do in my whole life. So we're going to take the next few moments here. Why don't you say hello to someone next to you and welcome them. A good evening.